Hi, today is Thursday, June 29th, 2017, and this is a Swede Speaks. And I just need to say a few words about a club in Gothenburg, in the neighborhood of Majuna, which I think is an old working class neighborhood. But they've probably been gentrified now. But anyway, there's a club there. An establishment where the left found out that one of the part owners of the club is active in the Sweden Democrats. So now some DJ in Gothenburg has been posting on Facebook how they should boycott this club, because as he said, a lot of people going to this club are anti-racists and they cannot support an establishment like this. Well, of course you're free to boycott whoever you want. And of course it's a good thing to be against racism. But as I think you know, anti-racist in Sweden today usually does not mean being against racism. It usually means being crazy leftist cultural Marxist. And often it means that you are blatantly anti-Semitic, but you're hiding behind being anti-Zionist. But anyway... So you want to boycott a club, right? Yeah, you should do that. Or actually, I think you shouldn't, because I think it's stupid. But this also means that when I get to Gothenburg next time, I know where I'm going to have my coffee, because I'll have to go to that place if they keep this guy as a part owner, that is. So please do that, because I mean, as I said, the left are of course free to boycott whoever they want, but so are we. I am free to boycott Subways because their meat is halal. And yeah, I am not opposed to kosher, so you could argue that kosher and halal is kind of the same thing. Well, yes, but you know what happens when they have halal meat in Sweden and Norway? Well, the Islamic councils charge them to make sure this meat is okay. So this is giving them money, and I don't want to give a single penny to the Islamic councils, mind you. And I boycott Arla, the milk producer in Sweden, because they're stupid left, neo-left commercials. There are a lot of things that could be boycotted if we're gonna play that game. But hey, your boycott means that I know where to go. So, I know where to go next time I'm in Gothenburg for a coffee or whatever I'd like at that place. And I hope I'll be able to go to Gothenburg too. I have no plans on going to Gothenburg right now, but I hope I will be able to do that too. And maybe I can talk to this guy, because he was called up by a reporter, and he said that anyone who wants can come down for a coffee. Fika, as they say in Swedish, that means coffee and a bun or something. So maybe I can talk to this guy and ask him what he thinks. Who knows? Well, that's really all I have to say about this right now. And I would like to thank the people who are supporting this channel through prayer, through Patreon, through PayPal. That's all greatly appreciated. And there are tiers for patrons and donors. And for information about that, look in the description box below. I am kind of blown away about how my Poland video now has reached over 12,000 viewers, but it keeps on growing and I'm happy about that. So Poland and the Visegrad countries are on my mental places to go list, I mean apart from Sweden obviously. Anyway, and if you like this channel, please subscribe so you don't miss anything. If you got something to say, if you agree, if you disagree, comment below. If you like this video, please like it. Please share my video, this video or other videos on social media, on Facebook and Twitter and other social media. And of course, I would also like to encourage you to support this channel. And I will include all the necessary information in the information box below. This is As We Speaks. Have a nice day.